easy trick to learn the table. Okay, first I will explain the table of n 2, then I will convert this table of n 2 into the table of n 4. See here, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, and 2 10s are 20. Now what we will do? We will multiply the answer with the 2, so we will get the answer table, new table, that is n 4. See here, 2 multiplied by 2, answer will come here 4, 2 2s are 4. 4 multiplied by 2, 8. 6 multiplied by 2, 12. 8 multiplied by 2, 16. 10 multiplied by 2, 20. 12 multiplied by 2, 24. 14 multiplied by 2, 28. 16 multiplied by 2, 32. 18 multiplied by 2, 36. And 20 multiplied by 2, 40. So we have converted this table of n 2 into 4. See, 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24, 4 7s are 28, 4 8s are 32, 4 9s are 36, 4 10s are 40. Understand? Now, next I will explain you that convert the table of n 3 to the 6. Okay? See here, very easy. Now see, I have written the table of n 3. See, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30. Now I'll convert this table of n 3 into table of n 6. See, 3 multiplied by 2, 3 2s are 6. 6 multiplied by 2, 6 2s are 12. 9 multiplied by 2, 18. 12 multiplied by 2, 24. 15 multiplied by 2, 30. 18 multiplied by 2, 36. 21 multiplied by 2, 42. 24 multiplied by 2, 48. Next, 27 multiplied by 2, 54. And 30 multiplied by 2, 60. See here. 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24, 6 5 is 30, 6 6 is 36, 6 7 is 42, 6 8 is 48, 6 9 is 54, 6 10 is 60. Now, when we add the answers of 2 and 3, we will get the table of n 5. When we add the answers of n 2 and 3, we will get the table of n 5. See ya. Answer of 2. 2 plus 3, answer will come here 5. Okay. 4 plus 6, 10. 6 plus 9, 15. Similarly, 8 plus 12, 20. 10 plus 8 plus 12, 20. 10 plus 15, 25. 12 plus 18, 30. 14 plus 21, 35. 16 plus 24, 40. 18 plus 27, 45. And 20 plus 30, 50. In this way, we have converted the table of n, addition of an answer of n 2 and 3 to 5. So, today we will study the 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 5 tables we have studied. Understand? Okay. Thank you, everyone.